Now, I meant to stream the finale yesterday night, but for some reason, my anime save was destroyed, and that made me very sad. So, I ended up downloading a save off some website, and I had to figure out... I saw a tutorial. It was a good website. I don't think it was no sketchy website, luckily. It gave a good tutorial how to put the save into the emulator or whatever. I don't know why my save was gone. Anyways, let's go ahead and go to scene. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure our levels are roughly the same. I don't really see how it would be too much different. And the names of our characters are now going to be normal. Instead of like Kula, Goku, Pooh, and Ness. It's going to be Ness, Paula, Jeff, and Pooh. But that's okay. It's kind of ironic too. Because when I originally played, I stopped at the phases order. Because I thought I was screwed. But then... yesterday my save was gone and I really was screwed. So here we are now. We're a little bit behind. I'll go ahead and turn up the game. I want to hear this beautiful game music. It's nothing insane like, oh boy, ah, okay. Like, these enemies were ridiculous. I also didn't know that you could heal, by the way. You know, at your house or whatever. At least I think you can. So that helps. Go ahead and... yeah, and it's not going to be psychic horror anymore. It's going to be just psychic rockin'. But I'm going to still call it psychic horror. So it's a shame that it happened, but I'm glad I didn't have to play through the entire game again right when we were about to finish. Very glad, to say the least. Don't use Starstorm, eh? Let me do Bash, dude. Okay. I wonder... Pooh? Yeah, Pooh is stronger than he was. My characters were in their 60s. And Ness was in, like, his 80s. So my characters are a little bit stronger than they were. Okay, some pizza. Alright, so that healed us. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. I'm not going to get bombarded by three of you now. Nope. I will keep trying. Okay. It wasn't red. Man, I just can't hold back on these guys. I have to do the overpowered stuff. Let's hope Pooh can hit before he does Starstorm. What? I got all of us. Okay, Starman was defeated. Hold up. Okay, thank goodness. try to gain a little bit of distance. Psychic healing. I thought it would take like the Omega to heal Diamondalize, but I guess not. Okay. How is that red? How is that red? Like, it made sense a minute ago if it would have been red, but it wasn't red. But this was red. This is going to destroy our entire team except for Ness. It's not mortal damage. Yeah. Mm. Okay, this should take out the Star Man at least. Whew, okay. Yeah, it's such a shame our save got destroyed. I mean, I know it's not that big of a deal, like, I got it back, but now our levels are messed up. Could have been worse, I guess. Could have had to play the whole game again. These enemies are so strong. I'm just gonna bash. I need to take out this eye. There we go. Why is that other guy there? We killed him. Oh, I thought he was alive for some reason. Okay, not too many enemies. There's some up there. Not that big of a deal. Oh, no. Alright. Better than taking red. I'm not even going to try to run away. I should not have just tried bashing this guy to death. This guy just wants to steal stuff. Alright, since we're close, I'm just going to go all out on the psychic juice. Just to confirm my victory. Here we are. We're almost back to where we were. I don't know if we can. I think we have to do here. We might be too close to the wall, dude. Whew, okay. Alright. Okay, so what even is our items right now? Because I have to remember this is different. Say, piggy jelly, meteorite piece. Whoa! Those are multi-bottle rockets, but I mean, those rockets were super overpowered, so I can see why people would buy them. Skip. Oh, okay. Here, that's the meteorite piece. There we go. Ah, yes, this is fantastic. Oh yeah, now he needs to sleep. I'm only going to use the speed button just so we can get back to where we were. That's the only reason I'm using it. Slumber. I'm ready, dude. Here we go. Heading into finale territory once again. Time to shed away the burden. Here we are. We're back to where we were now. Finale territory. May I shed away my burden now? Because it is time to make it farther than I ever had in this game. After this, it is now a blind playthrough or whatever. I know it's the very ending, but I am bloody hyped. I never seen the ending. I don't know what's going to happen, and it's been an amazing ride, and I'm glad I can finish it here today. Oh, no. Sorry about the speed. All right, let's get going. Ghost of Starman, these guys are strong. We're not gonna hold it back though. Starstorm, we gotta take him out before that finishes. Ugh, that's so much damage. These guys are overpowered. There we go. Good job, Ness. Good job. Good. Just making sure everyone is nice and healthy. Well, this is kind of intimidating. Alright, we have to... The Wild and Woolly Shambler. Nice. Crit. Keep bashing. Try to save our psychic juice. What's the final boss? Is the final boss Pokey, or is, like, Pokey the semi-final boss? Because I know you have to fight Pokey. Not 100% sure. Give me that green. Magic butterfly. Whew. We're robots, man. We're robots, man. I hope these characters can go back to their human forms at the end of the game. That would be pretty depressing if they don't. Legendary bat. Oh, yes. Hold on. Nice. A nice little upgrade, yeah? Can I take you out? This will probably be one turn. Oh, Ness just missed. Crap. Will this be similar to the Casey Bat? Oh, that's a lot of damage. Will this be similar to the Casey Bat where it's gonna miss a lot? I hope not. Now that's a lot of damage. What is this? Okay. Oh, teleportation time. It's evaluation time. The final Starman. That's awesome. Come on. Oh, that deflected fire. That's not good. Oh no, he's going to deflect things like the Starman Deluxe thing. I just screwed our team, dude. Ah. Okay, take out this nuclear reactor thing. Recover. Ah. Life up being on Pola. Let me heal Paula. Hurry, give Pooh the What? 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 So it reflects both. What? Oh, what the crap. Oh, now I don't reflect it anymore. Get these guys out of here. Full power. It just didn't work on the final Starman. That's nice. Stop deflecting it. Crap. This Starman is broken. Dude, he destroyed our whole team. I wish I had Horns of Life. Wonder if the luxury jerky would do it. Okay. We're going to have to try and live. I'll just keep Ness going till he dies, just for the XP. Okay. Another teleporter. This is going to be hard. This is going to be really hard. I have to go full power at once. Even though it's going to deflect it, he'll still take damage. We're dead. Oh, it didn't work. That's nice. Oh, what the crap? Just kill me, dude. Just kill me, dude. We just need to try to run into as little enemies as possible. But that's going to be impossible unless I get like good luck or something. I'm just going to bash till we win and then heal again. What the crap? These enemies are strong, dude. A multi-bottle rocket. Run. Okay. Stop dodging, B. Stop dodging. So far, we're going through the first area almost completely scratchless, which is nice. Magic butterfly. Okay, we're fighting one enemy at a time, which is great.